Pretty good test for your team this week after coming up after a loss last year, the loss in Calgary, and then it all kind of spiraled downhill. Is this a chance for this team to show that it's different than last year's?
This team is different from last year, and any comparison doesn't have anything behind it. We take a look at this year's team. You know, we had our ups and downs that last game. We put ourselves in some bad situations and didn't look bad out there. It's just that we missed some tackles and they took advantage of some play calls, and it just didn't do well in general. But then you saw us come back and then got back into it, and it was just a game. Or this year, it's going to show what kind of team we are when we come and play Montreal, and I'm expecting big things from this year's team and especially for this week, because we had a loss like that. We're going to come out there with the fire under our butts, and we're going to make something happen.
Do you see the difference with the veteran leadership this year too, coming off a week like that?
And some of the older guys around here with all the old faces, they're pushing us hard, and we're getting right back into it.
Is it sometimes easier to watch yourself on film after a loss and criticize rather than after a win?
Yes and no. After the loss, you kind of shoot yourself for what you did wrong, and you already know what you did wrong. The worst problem is when you look at the film and you go, you look at those plays, and you're like, you got 15, 20 yards on us and a touchdown, but you're like, we were all doing exactly what we were supposed to be doing. Where was the issue? And that's kind of where it really kicks you to watch the film and stuff like that. But, then you look at the second half, and you're like, okay, you see these ups, you see us when we've got good play calls, we're doing what we're supposed to be doing. We're really shutting them down.
The first loss last year after a winning streak came in Calgary, it's kind of deja vu this year. Is it a chance for the team to show that they're a different team this year?
Yeah, I think so. We've got a lot of veterans in our room, and I think that we are a different team than last year. We've come out and we've handled business very, very handily for, the first multiple weeks. And, we ran into a good Calgary team, and we made some mistakes that really hurt us. At the end of the day, it's one loss, and you got to turn around and look at next week. And, we're 0-0 going into this week.
How is the coaching staff, preparing you to make sure you guys stay mentally sharp when you look at the schedule the next weeks? No one's above 500.
We haven't even talked about that. So until you mentioned that, I didn't even know. But, we're approaching this week the same as we approach every other week. Just because we got a loss doesn't mean we're going to change what we're doing. We've got to figure out and correct the things that we did wrong and come out and be fired up.
A little bit of deja vu this year with the first loss coming in Calgary. Is this a chance for the team to show that they're a different team than last year?
No doubt about it. Regardless of when and where you lose, you want to bounce back. So if you want to call it deja vu, then so be it. But, it's all about moving on, focusing on, and making sure that we don't let what happened in Calgary happen again.
And this is why all the veteran leadership was brought in the offseason.
Definitely. We had an opportunity to watch the film as a group without the coaches. And, the vets spoke up about what they thought went on in that game and what we can do to, prevent certain things from happening. So I think that definitely is all about our leadership.
A little easier to watch the film and see things you do wrong in a loss rather than a win?
Yeah, I guess so. I think sometimes you're a little more critical during a loss, and then you overlook some things in a win. But it was good, for us to have that, losing taste in our mouth. So it's something that we don't want to go through again. We don't want that feeling. And we're going to do everything we can to not have that.